He'd be killed anyway. I can't see it.
My dear, it was an accepted thing in this age to hire an assassin. Preferably someone dumb. And then he couldn't denounce you.